small fish with a small hump on their back, hence the...